I'm gonna get to know you better. This Christmas.
What's up, guys? So it's lunch time, okay? It's lunch time, okay? I'm about to put together me a salad from Sprouts that I brought yesterday. It's the Taylor Forms Everything Avocado Salad. All right, and then I picked up me a honey roasted, and a hot honey chicken thingy. I'm having this all week, y'all. And I'm gonna break off some of this because I am hungry. So we're gonna break off some chicken. You know, it looks so deformed today. It was looking so cute yesterday. Let me go ahead and put this together real quick and I'll show you guys what I come up with because I am starving. I've never cut up a chicken before. Never have I ever. I got the two wings. Two thighs. No, not thighs. Okay, we'll just break that up and eat that. Oh, it comes with a fork. I'm gonna put it on this. Y'all picked through my salad so bad. So bad. I probably don't have nothing to eat but the meat. I just don't like bad lettuce in my salad. And mostly it'd be like the butter lettuce that'd be going bad fast. And then I hate the white chunk that's in the salad from the romaine lettuce. I hate like these pieces right here. They'd be so big and so disgusting. I hate them. I mean, I'm a salad girl, but I picked up my salad so bad. It's just, and then they give you these nasty brown pieces like that, y'all. I'm ready. Spit it up. Yeah, I want to start growing my own lettuce. Honestly, I found this little thing that I think I'm gonna buy for my room. And I think I'm gonna start growing my own lettuce, y'all, cause I just can't be eating these people lettuce. Cause it be just looking so old to me and I can't stand it. Salads, because the salads be like, look at this. Like, what I'm gonna do with this? Yeah, I can break it up. But it looks like, cabbage. So I probably got half the bowl of lettuce and half the bowl of whatever else. Okay, I think that's it. What's up with its history? Okay, then I have this little mixture here. I'm not gonna eat the carrots. I'm just gonna eat the eggs and the cheese. Right, we already ate a couple of them. So we're gonna dump the eggs in here. This probably be good with some bacon on it, y'all. I was craving bacon all day today, but I still didn't make any. Oh, let's dump it all in there then. Okay, now we're gonna throw in our chicken pieces. I'm gonna just take them off the bone. Ooh, they are hot, 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 hot. I think one piece of chicken is enough, like, I'm guessing. This is hot. Throw some everything seasoning in there. Just a little bit. I don't know how that's gonna taste, but we're gonna just put a little bit in there. We're gonna throw all the dressing in there. The ranch tastes like, like something I had before. It has some lemon to it. All right, let me find some salt and pepper, and I'm about to go eat it. I'll catch you guys later.
her mug and everything.
Girl, because my kid, girl. Good morning, babe. And your sister. Hey. Want some coffee?
Oh, let's try. Come on and hook up the cream then. Come on, try.
You don't want to do the all of the cream? You want cheese eggs, man?
Yeah,
what is the,
can I put a whole
napkin? Yeah.
It's a little
wet.
Well, wait,
that's what I need. Now, like a lot of cream. A lot of cream.
Well, you want to put light skin?
I want to be white.
I know.
Like you.
You want to be like, see, bro?
Come on, a little more cream now. Okay, yeah, I like mine taste like cream. Get you a spoon. Do a little stir.
Tira, and I make a lifestyle content, whatever I feel like putting on here, I'm gonna put on here. So welcome back to the vlog. Make sure you guys subscribe if you're not. Welcome if you're new, and let's have some fun. I'm not your fun type of girl. I am, y'all, but I just don't really. I'm a very quiet. I'm not quiet, y'all. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. If I know who you are, and then if I like if we vibe, I'm not quiet. I'm not quiet at all. So, but in person, I probably seem like kind of shy because I am. Well, I'm a shy person in general. Just like YouTube is like so like you don't have to worry about people in your face pretty much, and that's how I am. Let's hope this day. Okay, let's do this on every camera. I wanted to wash my car, but I'm leaving too late to wash my car because I'm headed to my aunt's house to pick up my other things that I ordered for her house over the past like week or two because I knew I was moving, so I wasn't going to put anything to my old address because I knew I wasn't. I mean, I could have got it because the apartment is still empty. But I ain't want to take no chances on my products not coming or me getting the product or whatever. So, and then when I get back in town, I want to go to like Hobby Lobby or to like a Super Target. And I want to put together my like a coffee bar for my room over there. But y'all probably won't see that until later on in the week. Because I want to get everything first before I just do it. I want to get everything for it before I just do the video. Because I was going to set it up last night with y'all, but I was like, I want to wait until I have everything for it. And then we're going to decorate my room accordingly. So, but we're definitely going to get into decorating my room and getting it where it needs to be or where I want it to be. I'm not sure how it looks in the back, but my hair definitely needs to be retied because, like, when you get like this, it's time for a retie. And And y'all, I'll be doing my style so easy because I just don't be having the time just to be in the mirror trying to create styles. So, but I eventually want to go to find somebody that can like style my hair for me, but I'm so cheap, y'all. I'm so cheap. I don't want to pay nobody for nothing. You hear me? I don't like paying nobody for nothing, especially things I have to do for myself, like my nails, my hair, my waxes now, like my, and then now I'm going to work on doing my toes too, for sure, because I don't like paying money. I mean, I love the whole, like, you know, when they do the whole massage stuff, I love that, high stone massage, I love that, but, I don't want to pay somebody to keep, you know, doing all services for myself, whenever I can do it myself. Okay, that's the style. Put a little water back here. Yeah, I'm sorry, but my niece and my sister are so freaking loud. You can hear them, like, way across the room over there, the house. They always loud. They're having a dance party or something in the bathroom. They're loud. My niece was calling me, but she ain't ready, so she might get left, because I don't have time with her. I told her I was on leaving the house at 7:30 or 8, so I can be in my aunt's house by 9. It's literally a whole hour drive from where we live. I think like an hour and a half, honestly. So, but anyways. You know, and like my hair, whenever my baby hairs are not laid and slick, I can tell it's time for a wash. Like, to me, like, I know whenever my hair needs to be washed, my hair, because my baby hair, it becomes unruly, meaning if I sweat, all of my hair will curl up. So I need some water, y'all. And then I gotta do my brows are fading. But y'all, guess what? The girl that did my brows, she's opening up her shop in Dallas. She's gonna go to, I'm gonna say Dallas. I know the area where she's going to, but I'm not gonna give it out because, yeah. But if she lets me record, well, whenever I make the appointment and all the things, and she wants me to record, I'm like, well, let y'all know where she is, I'll let y'all know. But anyways, the hair is done. Something simple and easy, y'all. Simple and easy. Alright, y'all, I woke up with a little stuffiness. Last night when I was going to sleep, my nose felt like it was collecting the sinuses in the back of my mouth. Like, I couldn't breathe. I had to sit up and lay down. If that makes sense, but y'all, I was so stuffed and snotty last night. It was just ridiculous. Anyways, let me go.
I'm gonna try to replace it with another nail when I get back, but I'm going to take the money out of my apartment. I got $85 in here. I've been saving it, and then so I'm gonna take this money to go buy me some bathroom stuff for my bathroom today when I get back in town. So I got it. No, I got it. So yeah, apartment is empty now. We still have money and everything else. Christmas is done. Everything else still adding up. I still have money on my things, if you're wondering. So yeah, I'll catch you guys whenever we get back, and then I'll do catch up when I get back. All right, y'all. TTYL.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah, it's Sunday, y'all. We gotta get our cars cleaned today, and the homes too.
I got inspo for you, Annie.
All right, y'all. My ring. Right there. Did I put it in here? See, I wasn't vlogging this time, so I got it. Y'all, I lose my room all the time because I'm always doing my hands in my core. So
she don't want my room too.
You
got help in
my
new room.
Make sure y'all get y'all
quick
rents.
None of my other nails look like that.
Is that whenever you took off the nail?
Uh-huh, and I shaped it up a little bit, but... Mm-hmm.
y'all. We'll catch y'all on the road this morning. Good morning, good morning. My niece, y'all, she showed up.
My eating got me missed, y'all. But she know baby. Shein. I'm not
gonna
get that from your closet, but
no, you're not. It's a big one. Way too big. Anyways, catch you guys later. TTY. Yeah.
Get some head now, let your edge out. Touch an iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out.
Look at Annie.
We're in the house, y'all.
Like, my aunt did nothing pretty. We were looking through pictures, y'all. And we had, I had seen my aunt's pictures, and it was cute. It was dark, but it was cute.
I think he's after his daddy. He's tall after his daddy. But yeah, y'all, we've been here ever since 9. We're supposed to be leaving at 12. We might even be trying to find some new stuff to stay, but we're about to go.
Open, go to this.
We're going to see what Dallas is talking about. Because we got to, I want us a store, but I ain't going to force it. Then like, y'all. My auntie got us on her favorite what's her name? Who's that?
That's Karen.
See? Go Jamal.
C2.
Say hi.
Okay.
Say hi.
Hi.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tim, say hi to the vlog.
Huh?
Say hi.
To who?
To the vlog.
Who the blobs is?
YouTube.
The blog.
Oh, what's up with you?
That's my oldest cousin. Hey, y'all, so we have found our first pizza for the bathroom. And yeah, we're gonna shop with my niece. So I'm thinking about doing either black and white or silver and white and black. See, Nay, I need that up there. If I'm gonna do black and white, that'll go both of them. Because I need a little thing, yes. I need that and probably that. So I can put it in. Because I have no storage in my bathroom. No storage. But Nay, where? I don't have no storage anywhere. No storage. Alright, y'all. So I know. I really like this one. I'm gonna put this one by my toilet to put my tissue in and stuff. It's only $20.
Oh, and this is key for decorations. For like
silver
or something.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna get this one.
Any black?
Nay, which mat though?
Huh?
Which mat should I get?
Let me see.
Cause I need something for my towels to go in. What girl? Hold on. Oh yeah, that's cute. But will that go though?
If you do that gray, this would be tough.
Here's a shower caddy. I need a shower caddy as well. I can put my tissue in this little thing. Hold on, Nay. I'm looking for you. Now what? Now let me keep looking. You know what, Nay? I want something like this.
Okay.
Cause it's white. Cause look.
Oh.
That's pretty. How much is it?
Oh, it's right here.
Right there, yeah. Cause I'm on a budget. This is
$5.
So that's 7. Okay, so now I need to get a toothbrush holder. I think it's back here. Yep. This is going pretty. How much is this? $7. Is that all I have though? Three piece?
I think so. Three piece. You know, I think this is worth it.
in a retail store, they probably took all this out, like, out of the package together. And put on it.
But, Nay, look at this, what you found out. This is pretty.
It is pretty.
Oh, yeah, that's the marble one.
That one at the bottom also goes with it.
But, yeah, what is this, though?
I don't know. I think it's for... I don't know.
But look at the color, though. You see, it's brownish. This is whitish.
It's brown, and this one is really white. Yeah. This one is different, ain't it? This one's like a glass. So, this is how it would look.
Right. Yeah, no. I think I'm doing the marble.
Yeah, I like the marble. This was tough. Like,
I like it, though, but... Thing.
But, like, the light makes it look weird.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're gonna get that one. Yeah. Put that in there. We'll do that. And then.
Ooh, okay, so gray.
Or black. Okay, let's just do gray. Okay. Let's just do gray.
I'm trying to think. Wait a minute. Ooh. I'm trying to think.
Don't break it now, girl.
I'm trying to think to where it might be too much gray. So, you might have to have.
That's what I'm saying.
Color let's to keep. Even it out.
That is pretty.
It is pretty.
That's pretty, but it's not my style though. Yeah, it's really pretty.
Oh, it's for inside of the shot.
Yeah, that's what my shot was. That'd probably be great too. You're not, babe. Watch out. You're making it hard. I got some of the stuff down here. And then I was. This wasn't white.
Spray paint, like,
white. I would.
That would be a good project to do.
To make it white. And then, but now they got black too, though. Black would go as well. Oh, here's a rack. I can put this behind the door.
What if it is pink and gray?
Jenna, no, I'm not a child, okay?
Oh, wrong.
No, ma'am. This is a 1609. That's what a shower cat is. I don't think I want that yet. Because I think I'm going to get those little things that you get off Amazon and put them on my wall. My wall thingies.
Floating shelves?
Yes. Oh, they look. Silver and white. This is cute.
Oh, that's nice.
It's very, very $12.99. This is very glittery.
That's the option.
Or look at this marble. This is white.
That marble wouldn't go good, though.
Let me go get a piece.
No.
It will tie in there though. Cause it's still gray and then just silver. Way. I mean, they're not gonna tell me now. So it's kinda too late, but I wish they could tell me.
No, I just feel like.
Or maybe if I go live, they probably would. Maybe I just do like a plain white. Deluxe fabric quality.
But the whites don't match.
Janae, you're not gonna match the whites, baby. I'm not matching the whites, ma'am.
That plays a big part, ma'am.
Yeah, here's a gray. I already have one. No, this is a nice grayish.
Let me see. This is actually cute.
It is cute. And it's on clearance too. Yeah.
It's light, but I think it would good.
That's why I said I want the white so I can break that
type
up.
Stuff. Yeah.
You're gonna break that up. That's gonna be too much. Where it go? Nate, where'd you put it at?
Yeah. And
I think I want this one. It's $10, but that one's actually cheaper.
This one's
13. It's more expensive. I want to stay on the budget too. Those are pretty. I think I'm gonna do this one.
What?
Yeah, I do want. I want a more like a. I was going for the browns and tans for my bathroom.
That was so cute.
But I'll do this. That's cute. Yeah.
So we are at my eyebags are at 10. If y'all don't know, I did it all night last night. Y'all need to go watch the video. But like, we're at Burlington, and my aunt is shopping to get her bathroom furniture, and her closet is gonna be gray and silver and white, or black and white and I guess gray. Yeah. So, yeah, that one is really cute.
But the gray bathrooms are like so basic, you know?
Gray and white?
I probably do gray. Cause I really like the woods though. This is probably more me.
This is definitely more you. But no, that's more you.
I wish it was solid. I actually want two-tone though.
Ooh, falling. Falling. Draining.
No, give me that little gray thing down there though. Oh, that's cute. Oh, don't have black and white.
I'll get it.
But no, I got it. I'm strong.
No, come here. No, I want this one. This dark gray.
I didn't know what it meant.
Yes, it will. Because look at the dark gray and the white.
You have a light gray.
No, that's dark gray. That's dark gray. Dark gray? Because look, put that together. That does make it pop. The white. And then we got that. I think that's better than the light gray. Because they'll give it a little depth.
But that white gray against will match that curtain.
But you don't want it to have the same colors together. You want to have that separation in the color.
But this is giving almost black. It's giving.
But it's good because
gray
now,
and black.
Now this brings out the gray, like the dark tone.
You're saying like a little and this, has like dark gray like in
the specs.
It.
Yeah, the specs between the two. Between the two.
Fashion designer.
Trying to baby.
Okay, I think this is good. I genuinely do.
No, ma'am. Greg, would you please get out of the name of?
I just think that.
Why should you always gotta mess them up? Would you please?
Okay.
So, I think we have something here, guys. Yeah. We will let you guys see when we get home.
Yeah, we'll see.